So yes and no is a difficult answer to that. So from our perspective, I think so. Self-regulation has got lots of benefits. We've seen where regulation has been applied, it not necessarily working particularly optimally, perhaps. And so I think it's a combination of both regulation and self-regulation.